Hello, in this video I will show you how to display internet speed on status bar on Motorola Edge 50 Pro. So you have to start with opening your Google Play Store, then click on search bar and type in internet speed and click search and then select this application and click install. Now we can click open and here click grant permission and then click allow. And internet speed is now displayed on my status bar. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.